Hayabusa at I-22. Let's see what happens.
Keep them getting that wall on that front tire. We're gonna go straight through that and then put the bag back in there.
We'll go up there. Go ahead. Bike does at this track. Hopefully we get somewhere to some traction over here. Good job, man. That was a good pass. The track's kind of bumpy though. Thank you. 2 and probably the last one, because I'm not about to keep coming up here waiting like 2 hours to go, so be the last one. altitude, air is probably a little better. Hopefully the bike stays on the ground. That is all I'm worried about. Thank you. 551, 127.